What's up, everyone? It's Mavio 3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to be another episode of the series. More online tournaments. Let's see. I haven't really put any thought on who I was going to be for this one. Okay, so previous episode I was Toad. Huh. Who am I going to be for this one? Alright. I think I'll be Bowser Jr. for this episode, so I recall he is actually a lefty, so let's get started.
Here we go!
Yeah. Alright, my opponent is another Bowser Jr. that's also a lefty. What are the chances? I gotta remember Bowser Jr. is a defensive type. Aw, oh, man, I did that again. Did me, or does he take 2 years to get from one place to another? By the way, nice name. All right, that was a long rally or long game match, so first game's gonna go to me.
Change card.
Yeah. trying to do that. I really wasn't. Too far back. What are the chances I see another Bowser Jr. and a lefty? And I just beat an A player? Oh, damn. Alright, opponent for the finals is Rosalina. And get this, she just came from defeating another Rosalina. Wow, I'm surprised that was actually a success. Point. For a second, I thought she was about to trick block that. I'm like, uh-oh. Alright, first game point goes to me. Oh boy. Ah, damn it. Axel method. There we go.
Championship point.
Ah, shit. I was too late? Really? I'll let you have that. Okay. Jesus, now I'm not. So you better be careful. That's your last racket. Or last point on your racket. There we go. Interesting. Bowser Jr.'s and Rosalina's. Alright, next opponent is Chain Chomp. Oh, shit. Oh, never mind. I thought I hit the net. Okay. Oh, damn. Now that hit the net. That was wrong. Point goes to me. Ooh, that was tough. Lag. I'll just do it. Ah, damn it. I didn't think I was that, like that. Okay. Whew, now that's embarrassing. Well, thanks for that. I don't know what you did, but okay. Thanks for the three free points. So if I win this one, I should be an A rank. Alright, as you just witnessed, our next opponent is Rosalina. And she just came from beating that Bowser Jr. that I just came from beating. Nice try, that Axel. What? I said go to the left. It didn't let me go to the left. That was whack. To get me with the axle, huh?
Oh!
Rosalina.
So this Rosalina knows what she's doing. Alright, first game point goes to her. Why wouldn't it let me do my special? Okay, gang. Pick a lane already. How am I too early and then too late? Well, too late, then too early. Seriously, pick a lane already. Alright, since it was an A-plus player, I won't lose anything. Alright, my next opponent is Spike. Good thing I had a nice serve, otherwise that would've been ugly. How did you miss? I could have sworn you had that. I don't know. Ooh, there's lag in this one.
silver.
Change court.
Alright, first game point goes to me. Whoops. I guess this person doesn't know how to slow down? I don't know. Knows how to trick shot. Ah, he tricked me. I did that again. Also, you do not slow down, you just hit once for some reason. Ah,
set and match receiver.
All right, A rank. All right, opponent for the finals is Bluma. Once again, it's a good thing I know how to do the nice serves.
15, love.
Oh, I didn't think that was gonna go through. Same goes for that one. I didn't think that was gonna go through. Really good with an angle shot. Alright, first game point goes to me. Oh boy. I can see this one without someone to take a life. I'll let you have that. I'm not even gonna bother wasting my energy for that. For it, but he did. Kind of went the right way, but way off. Point. think he was trying to trick shot four. Oh, shit. Whoa, where the hell were you going? I was literally aiming that right at you. Gah. How the hell did I not reach for that? I'll let him have this. It's not worth me missing a racket. Not worth it. Alright, we gotta take this to a tiebreaker, so be it. Damn, that flew. Okay, that flash shot, I don't know how you did not reach for that. Three, two. Wow, what a lucky break.
Championship point.
Comeback. He had me on the ropes on that tiebreaker, but then I suddenly made a comeback. And I'll say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from Meewoo3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. Whew. Tough matches. But this Luma had me on my feet, but not as much as that Rosalina did. See ya. See you then next episode. Later.